What up?
I had pizza.
And of course I always get talking with the other people that work there. And they're very nice, but they seem like they're having a bad day. Like, I just want to get out of work. I know today's just going to be a long day. So I hope two girls getting sassy with each other. What's that bird doing? That bird just landed on my hood. I couldn't show you because he flew off by the time I turned the camera. It was so crazy. Like, I saw it flying at my car and I'm like, whoop, do not hit my windshield. And then it didn't, but it just stopped on my hood because there is a dead bug or something on my windshield. And it just landed. You never really notice this about the wild birds that aren't domesticated, is that the beak was so dirty. Like, the beak, that tiny beak of the bird was just like, looked like it had like fibers of grass and dirt on it. I'm like, well, that's one dirty, dirty beak. And I think, wait, that's a wild animal. Why wouldn't it be? Duh.
Because I'm not going fast on a main road because I live here. And you're a tourist going to the beach, even though it's going to rain soon. Oh, God, that hot sauce. I had Tabasco hot sauce, and that stuff was spicy. But the other stuff I had, that chula ubla dubla, that, like, mango garlic, That was really good. Hey, Mom. That was really good. Sorry.
Come on, rain.
Rain on me.
There's that orange bee again.
Still flying around the same plants. Peace out, guys. I'm probably gonna do some gaming. Chilling on my day off. Peace.